little leg update because this prep, my legs have really come up a lot. Finally got some wheels in there, boys. I don't know. Classic, a few years down the line, maybe. Hello, Toulouse. Toulouse, I am talking to you, man. All right, favorite part of my breakfast and the first part is 45 grams of oats right here, one scoop of egg white protein, 10 grams of almond butter and some salt. Just try it, man. If you haven't done it, try it. If you're not prepping or on a cut, also try, or you could do it while you're dieting if you fit it in your macros, but put some honey in there as well. Oh my God, phenomenal. The reason I do egg white protein is because a lot of whey proteins are not the highest quality. They make my face break out a lot. So egg white protein is good for me, collagen protein. I do a lot, but yeah, we're gonna eat this and I'll show you guys what we do for the next portion. The last part of my breakfast is pretty simple. I do 10 ounces of egg whites and I just drink them raw because I don't ever feel like cooking them. It's a lot of egg whites. And then I just do half an avocado. Also gonna show you guys the supplements that I've been taking every single morning as well for my health. Like I kind of talked about in my last video, I take supplements to keep me healthier. So I'm gonna show you guys what we're taking. Also stuff that's good for my acne, so let's do it. Okay, so supplements I take every morning, Vita HD right here, multivitamin for Nation Muscle, code below. We got fish oil right here, omega-3s. I do a supplement called Sol Palmetto. This supplement is called Skin Clarity, which actually has, I'm trying to read it, has a bunch of stuff in there. This stuff's really good for the skin. You can buy this online. This is called Bowel Rejuvenator, really good for anything with gut-related issues or gut-related issues that are causing skin issues. I take a digestive enzyme with every meal, or probably about four of my meals a day. All right, so I'm gonna be taking for pre-workout today the fucking goat of all pre-workouts, the pink lemonade flavor of the Pre-HD Ultra. I got you, Nick.
Yeah, shit.
Jeez, bro. But yo, is this your favorite flavor or do you like the peach better?
Pink lemonade is definitely my
it's
favorite.
It's the fucking
far,
goat, right?
Far, yeah,
it's fucking
great.
It's so good.
So fucking good.
And the thing is, bro, it's like we're sponsored, so it's like we're saying that, but I...
Nah,
it's literally
why
it's like,
I chose to work with them.
This is the best fucking tasting pre-workout that I've ever had, personally.
Uh-huh.
I don't know.
I like the peach.
But everyone
that
I've told people,
I had the peach.
No, I didn't have the peach in me.
The sour peach rings.
I didn't have the sour peach rings. But I literally told people, I'm like, bro, if you use my link and you buy that and you truly fucking don't like it, I'll give you your money back. And I haven't had anyone fucking...
I mean, honestly, fuck it, I'll do the same thing because I don't think anybody would fucking.
Bro, and if they say they don't like it, I'm like, bro, send me a fucking video.
Yeah, send me
a video. If you guys buy this with my link below and then you guys don't like it and you send me a video of you gagging while you drink it, send me your money back.
Shoulders down, we're here, little shoulders.
You warmed up?
Yeah.
Yo.
So three?
Yep. No, 10 to 8.
10?
No, all the way to
explain to you. Two, one, last five. Nope. All the way down, all the way. Nope. One, come on. Two, all the way. Three, squeeze it. Two more. Two to get there. Two to get there. Two to get there. One to get there. Squeeze it, chest.
How's it feeling?
That's fucking
like one third.
That was pretty fucking hard. Damn.
When you hit it, like. That's why it's like tension. Like, this gave me that. Look, like, you know how you'll see.
What was it, like 25?
What was that?
I don't know how many reps it
was. I don't even know.
But it's like.
22.
But that's why you said big ass bodybuilders are using like 120s.
Yeah, I know.
You know what I mean? Like, that's why. When you get that.
We can use like 120s.
That, yeah.
We're not like that, 100%. Though. Fuck that. 85. Okay, fuck, wow.
I'm
gonna be scared
for 85s. What do you normally hit?
On this, I'll go up to like 120s for like a 7 or 8.
I've done, my best I've done is 140 for 8.
Yeah. The most I've ever got is 130 for like 6.
Went half up, back down.
Fucking.
Half up. Double contraction bottom. Double contraction bottom. Watch him move.
Bottom half?
Bottom half, then flip, yeah. Bottom, then flip. Five, four, three, two, up. Four, three, two, up. Three,
Stop!
10 reps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6.
Yeah.
You look fucking weak.
Go.
He's back.
You look like you've gained like fucking 4 pounds of tissue already.
Yeah, so I weighed in at North Americans at 223, like obviously
yeah,
shut down.
Like 240s, right?
And then yeah, I'm waking up at like 247, 248 right now. So I think Brad and I were talking like 265, 270 would be the goal. As far as like, we all still have glutes and everything.
Maybe before he leaves, we try to work out like the next day, catch him for national
Feels like 7.
I know, what the fuck?
So he's pushing.
What's the part of the You're pushing against me?
I'm just a half rep. We're doing halves.
We're doing half rep.
So you're going about 4 inches down.
The top half or the bottom?
Yeah, the top half. Go down.
I got you.
Try to stick it. That's where Tyler will hold you right there. You'll just stick that. Get big. Don't lose. Really change.
Just, they like close, like,
up on the arm. Just be tight on that frog right there in the arm and the delt. Good. Hold it for 10. 7. 6. Don't let up. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Gentlemen, turn their rear. Okay, get as big as you can. Hold. And don't fidget. 9. 8. Got them. 6, 5, 4, 3,
how do I get down?
2, 1. Change, bend, join for fat.
You're fucking
hot. All right, so currently Sebastian, Brandon, and behind the camera, and Nick, we're over here just messing around at the park right now, enjoying some of the last few nice days of, you know, Colorado until it starts getting really, really cold. But yeah, we had a really fun workout today. Sebastian got to train Wadi style for first time, which I'm starting to get used to. I'm sure, was it like, how'd you feel for the workout?
It was fucking killer, honestly. I don't really train like that usually. I train pretty heavy for the most part. I've had sessions like that, but like just pushing the tension to that level and like the force reps and all that shit, I really felt like I was gonna throw off the chest.
Yeah, so I mean, we had a really good workout. We had a lot of fun, so hopefully you guys enjoy that. We're gonna be filming tomorrow, back day, with also my other friend, NHD athlete, same team member, his name is Martin. And so, yeah, he's a big motherfucker, just went pro in heavyweight bodybuilding. So, yeah, like, comment, subscribe. I'm fucking starving, so I'm gonna end this video here. We're gonna go eat some food. I'll see you guys in the next one.